episode 8, 9. Let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, 8. Episode 8 of Assassin's Creed 4. It is currently 11:03 p.m. Let's get the show on the road.
Use them darts on this one coming now. Quick. Quiet and effective, see?
Many thanks, but no forgiveness.
He's half meat. He ain't got nothing on us.
Plague and perish. This ever happens again.
Cheers, Cap.
Ah. pussy is.
Slaver named Prince. I'm told he has a letter of marque from Governor Hamilton. And that we're to afford him every courtesy.
Must go in combination.
Is it out of kindness you do this? Forgive.
I may thank you later, if you manage to live through this.
Who's out there?
See that mangy old codger? He's a Dutch slaver called Lawrence Prinz, living now like a king in Jamaica. Bastard's been a target for years. Bloody hell, we nearly had him.
By God, you bravos are a cheery bunch, eh? All frowns and furrowed brows.
Captain Kenway, you have remarkable skills.
Thanks, mate. It comes natural.
But you're churlish and arrogant, prancing around in a uniform that you have not earned.
Everything is permitted. Isn't that your motto?
I absolve you of your errors in Havana and elsewhere, but you are not welcome here.
Sorry, mate. Wish it were otherwise.
My question is, are they a boy or a girl?
Cheery bunch of mates you've got.
You deserve scorn, Edward. Prancing about like one of us, bringing shame to our cause.
And what is that? Your cause?
To be blunt, we kill people. Templars and their associates. Folks who'd like to control all the empires on Earth. Claiming it's in the name of peace and order.
Sounds like Dacassi's dying words.
You see? It's about power, really. About lording over people. Robbing us of liberty.
Is that another message from one of your friends?
Aye. I'll show you. I know you ain't exactly impressed by our creed. So would the sight of money make you more friendly to our ways?
As ever.
Then work these contracts around the West Indies for us, and we'll pay you. As simple as that.
I love you. I'm so confused though. Like, are they a boy or a girl? Or are they both? But that's highly unlikely because in the 1700s, I'm not gonna be a nerd.
Captain has the helm.
Shorten sail! You'll want nothing but can be found here, sir. have my thanks.
Thank you.
a drunkard.
Captain has the helm.
Clues down! Handsome win! Crowd it all on!
We ride the wind, for all she's worth!
Sally Brown, boys.
Row, boys, row, boys, row.
Down to Trinidad to see Sally Brown, boys.
And behind Sally Brown.
She's lovely on the foreyard, she's lovely down below, boys.
Row, boys, row, boys, row.
She's lovely cause she loves me, that's all I want to know, boys.
Behind Sally Brown.
Oh, Captain Baker, how do you store your cargo? Some I stow forward and some I stow after.
Way high beside me, Brown.
40 fathoms or more below, boys.
Row, boys, row, boys, row.
There's 40 fathoms or more below, boys.
Way high beside me, Brown.
Oh, way high.
There's our prey.
And the blocks is different sizes.
Way high,
oh, one more pull, don't you hear the mate a-ballin'?
Go, boys, go, boys, go.
One more pull, that's the end of our haulin'.
Way high,
Sally Brown, she's the gal for me, boys.
Go, boys, go, boys, go.
Sally Brown, she's the gal for me.
Let's move!
Get on that main sheet! Trim to!
Fall down and clue up!
Muzzle that duck, my trump!
Libertaria, eh? Stinks the same as every other squat I've robbed this past year.
Oi, oi. Why the long face? You falling in love?
With your blouse. You're welcome to Nassau, gents. Everyone is that does their fair share.
Fair share? What is this, a fucking monastery?
We was led to believe that Nassau was a place where men did as they pleased.
Safe keeping others from doing the same, aye.
Captain Thatch, as I live and breathe. What is this magnificent muzzle you've cultivated?
Why fly a black flag when a black beard will do? What brings you two gents this far north?
The word is, Cuban governor himself is fixing to receive a mess of gold from a nearby fort. Until then, it's just sitting there, itching to be took.
Governor Torres himself, eh? Sounds promising.
Welcome to Nassau, Captain Vane. Mr. Rackham.
Now, where can a man find a bit of rough? Do you know what I mean?
Thank you.
Travers.
What tide brings you? You dress the part of an assassin, yet I don't know your face.
Name's Kenway. I'm here to warn you of a threat to your bureau.
Yes, I have noticed some suspicious men lurking about. I believe they work for a noted Templar called Upton. Could you eliminate him for me?
Oh, I may be persuaded. For a price. You wouldn't happen to know anything about a Templar key, would you?
I'm sure you may find it among Upton's men. If I'll tell you where they are.
You've got yourself a deal.
I give you good day, sir.
He wanted the goods transported to his residence instead.
But why? What's he gonna do with them?
I don't know. Store them? Smuggle them?
Smuggle them away from his own smuggling.
I know. It sounds ridiculous. But a job's a job.
I suppose you're right. Smuggling from a smuggling boat. Hey, did you ever think about that word, smuggler? Rather funny, ain't it?
Whoever thinks about words?
Well, not me, certainly. But say, smuggler.
You're right. It does have a kind of a funny ring to it. Smuggler!
Wait, maybe you shouldn't be saying it quite so loud.
On account of it being smuggling?
Right.
Right.
The others be waiting for us when we get there.
Yes. This should be easy.
So we move the goods and we go to the inn.
Oh, we should be so lucky.
I am Upton Travers, Bureau Leader.
What? Is Vance your...
My blood brother. We work together. And those were not Templars that you killed. They were my workers.
Don't blame me. Your brother ordered it.
Does he mean to usurp me?
I don't know, mate. I'm only after a Templar key.
A what? Please... I need for you to tell me everything.
And why should I trust you?
Meet me at the Bureau, and I will show you.
Oh, bother.
The fuck?
My lovesick idiot of a brother has misled you.
Start from the start, mate.
Recently, our trade introduced us to a formidable woman, Jing Lang, A pirate from the farthest seas of the Orient.
Intriguing.
She and Vance quickly became inseparable.
Any reason he should have thought your men were spies?
Well, there is the treasure.
Oh?
A pirate sold us a map. We each kept half.
Come.
I will meet him now. If you follow with discretion, you may hear it for yourself. Follow me at a distance. If anyone sees you, tell them you are my bodyguard. There are thieves about who would stop at nothing to secure either half of the map. Go. Hide. When he arrives, follow me.
Good day, my brother.
Good day, brother. If I may still call you that.
Why? What else would you call me?
Stranger, perhaps? I barely knew you. And if the whispers around town are to be believed, you would have me gone and done away
with. Until come. You know better than to give gossip. Nest always too small. Don't the tongues turn everything to sentimental comedy?
It's domestic tragedy I'm trying to avoid.
Well said, brother. No stronger bonds than family. Except business. Goodness knows we have more than enough of that between us as well.
That is true, brother. That is very true. And what a business it is. None of us would ever do anything to upset the palace.
What? Now I
don't. It. My. The map. You are amazed.
That very one. I have mine. Where is yours?
Vance, you know I feel we must protect that treasure with utmost caution.
On the contrary, that map is our protection. Its treasure. Our freedom.
All the more reason to keep it buried. Safely.
Well, have you no imagination? Can you not imagine the luxurious life that awaits us once we unearth its bounty?
I really don't think that...
The Travers estate and plantations. No more smuggling. No more organizing men. No shipments. No risk. Why not begin now?
Advance. Are you sure your future will unfold so easily?
What do you mean? What are you implying?
I am not implying. I am merely asking. Do you really imagine Jill as the lady of the house? Mistress of servants, broodmother?
Why should I not imagine it? You question her love, her fitness?
Of course not. But knowing her as you do, you must appreciate that she is a woman of action. She needs the sea, challenge. How will she adapt to a quiet domestic life?
Jing is none of your concern.
Vance, do you ready for marriage?
Of course.
It pains me to tell you, but I do not believe she will consent to it.
Oh? And what gives you such insight into her heart?
In addition to her nature, I simply do not believe she is exactly what she says she is.
You're jealous.
Jealous? No.
Yes!
I only worry for your safety, brother.
You always had to be the favored child, the golden boy. Can't stand it that you would give her art to me, but she can't even give you a second glance.
So you
hate her.
I have no hate. Only concern.
I'll tell you this. I will marry her. I will kill you if I must. I will have your half of the map. Then brother has more honor. I'll bid you good day.
Oh, Lord! Spare your good daughter!
Not worth my skin! Run!
Stop a moment. I can help you fade away.
My order. You know we can't leave until I have it.
Taking care of it. Give
taking time.
You want time? Your loyalty makes you suck. I think you're not man enough to see it through.
My flower is all but done. I've hired a man. In moments, Upton's life will be over. The map will be ours.
You hired a man? In your scriptures, did Cain hire a man? No, Cain was a man. Come to the field, he said to Abel, and he did it himself. He did not require a third man to carry the axe.
He did not have so many witnesses as we do in Nassau. Trust me, he's doing it now.
Right this moment?
Nothing can save him now.
I believe I just saved your life, mate.
Pants. He said he would kill me. I thought it was bluster. He is my brother. Despite what you told me, I thought it meant something.
You're safe for now. But perhaps a trip away from Nassau would do you some good. God, man, what's happened to you?
I cannot go on anymore. My brother, a traitor, that woman, Templar. I have no family, no wife of my own. What is the point of living? Let them kill me.
You don't know what you're saying, mate. Let's get you someplace safe.
What's the point?
The point is, I want my key, so I need you alive. I need your information, so I need you sober.
You are my best friend. Come here. What are you looking at?
You there with your face.
Who's that you seen with my mom?
I said she's a lovely woman, inside and out.
Oh, you're at home
at funeral. I thought everyone would. That's right, I said it.
I'll fix it up, Booth. Chuck Stokes talked a bit more.
And the holy... What's the third one again?
Let's just keep it moving, yeah?
The Father, the Son, and the... Let's keep it moving. No, that's not it.
What does it matter?
It doesn't matter. Nothing in this sour life does.
Let's keep it moving.
Keep it moving.
Yeah, right here.
These assets, by
now. Who are these creatures?
That's no way to flatter a lady.
They all look like that woman to me. Are they muses or furies? I can't tell.
This way.
What the fuck?
No! Guards! There are guards nearby!
Piss off!
They won't stand out of this!
I said to piss off! I need a piss. Oh, that's much better.
Stop! What?
Why won't no one let me see how much I take a piss?
Put it away!
I'm like a child!
Oi! This is sacred ground! I'll teach you to urinate!
And Skull.
I don't want to be like a child.
It's all right.
Help me not be like a child.
You just need to drink where off. Are you safe, Xavier?
Safety is an illusion. But yes, I have friends here. Hi.
Good.
What are you doing? Have I said anything embarrassing?
No, mate. You sound quite the scholar.
Betrayal makes one philosophical dome. Imagine a temple. My brother to marry a temple.
I doubt it will come to that.
I'm so afraid for him. Please keep you safe.
Sober up, love, mate. We'll finish this in the morning.
You're forever friend in the lane, mate.
I'll tell her, fuck the Templar. I'm pretty sure Enzio fucked the Templar too. I mean, he would just talk and panties would fall. I'm so going to bed. Night.